The changes in the brain that lead to Parkinson's disease can mean every step requires a lot of effort. But a new walking app designed by Sydney scientists and patients is making a difference both here and overseas.
For people with Parkinson's disease, this new app is designed to boost confidence with each step.
It gives us hope for, you know, just living as well as we can today.
49-year-old Martin Ostrowski used to be able to run 35 kilometres a week. Now simply walking requires a lot of effort.
Every day it feels like I have to teach myself how to walk again.
People with Parkinson's have to concentrate on every single step.
That's because nerve cells deep in the brain are impaired. This app, which Martin helped design, gives patients walking exercises and audio cues for the timing of steps.
When I first tried the app, I just felt the benefit straight away.
It's not like they're actually following the metronome beat, but after time, it just becomes a part of their system.
A clinical trial showed people using the app trained for 150 minutes a week compared to 60 minutes per week using a traditional falls prevention program at home.
That is a staggering 2.5 times greater. Now, 150 minutes is an amazing achievement. Most studies before might aim for, say, 90 minutes.
The app is free after the Michael J. Fox Foundation and Shake It Up Australia provided initial funding.
We have over 150,000 people in Australia living with Parkinson's, so it's a very big problem, and it's great that we've been able to support this particular project with Dr. Brody.
Since its launch, Dr. Brody has received positive feedback from patients around the world, even those with other neurological conditions.
And it's so simple to use, and I think that's a really key thing.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.